So what is BMI? So BMI stands for Body Mass Index, which is a fancy mathematical formula to explain that as we get taller, you should get a little heavier, but not a lot heavier. So we use it to say who is normal weight and who is not. So if you have a body mass index or BMI between 20 and 25, and you're Caucasian or African American, then you're at a healthy weight. 25 to 30 is overweight. Above 30 is considered seriously overweight or moving in the wrong direction. Asians as a group don't tolerate weight gain very well, or they gain it viscerally, centrally. We've lowered it. So now they're seriously overweight when their BMI is just 25. But again, it's a way of measuring whether you're normal weight, overweight, or seriously overweight. Is BMI different between men and women? And it turns out no. And that's something we need to remember. Women, we always think, well, women should be, you know, they have less muscle, they should be lighter than men. No, for any given height, if you have a man and a woman, both will say 5'8 or 5'6, they should be the same weight to be healthy. So if you want to calculate your BMI, it's actually a tricky formula to use. So what I would recommend is going to any of the websites that will calculate it for you. And all you do is you put in your height and your weight, and they'll figure out what your BMI is.